NCC has promised to end immunity, but it has also promised to be a court of excellence. The reality is that it has failed any practical test. Documents from State Department that have now come out that the grounds that were used to prosecute Al-Bashir were actually false. These are State Department. These are confirmation declarations in the courts of the United States of America by two Americans. One of them was the ambassador of the USA in Sudan. ICC claims to be an international court. But from the African perspective, we view it as not being such as at now. We view it as a court that represents perhaps one-third of the world's population. If they can go and arrest George Bush now, then we would know that they're serious. But we know what their intentions are. The intentions, they are targeting certain people. Let's take Sudan, for example, and Al-Bashir. Sudan and Al-Bashir have collaborated with the international system on all issues that were meant to be contentious. ICC and its behavior is damaging the international justice system and raping international justice. It is clear that ICC is part of the problem of the international justice system, other than a solution.